This amazing space that you have set up here, can you tell me a little bit about what's going on?
So this is basically a replacement for traditional green screen technology. So we're using LED video walls instead of a green screen to create a more believable, engaging environment. So we can actually see the content that's around us, we can see what's happening in these screens, it lights us more naturally, the reflections are real, and we can actually have sort of engaging conversations in what's going on around us rather than trying to work in green screen where you've no idea what's really going on.
There's obviously a lot of technology on this booth. Can you tell me a little bit about what you have going on here?
So we're using camera tracking to generate the content to the perspective of the camera. So to the camera, it looks like we're in this 3D environment. The camera can pan around in 360 degrees. The disguise media server is creating content to the perspective of that camera in this full 360 world. And wherever there is pixels of LED video, the content appears behind us. And where there's no pixels, the disguise media server puts it into virtual reality or augmented reality. So you get that full immersive environment. We'll be right back.